Hello everybody. I am going to present you the OhmForce OhmBoyZ delay effect. It's a delay effect with some nice extras. The interface is divided into four sections. The topmost section is the master section where you can adjust settings. Set the delay mode between milliseconds and beat. And recall preset banks. Each preset bank contains 8 presets. This is where we come to one of the particularity of all OhmForce plugins, preset morphing. What you have is 8 preset slots and a slider, to set the time in seconds, for the presets to morph from one to another. You can get unusual results by setting a long morphing time. The next section is the pre-delay section. Here is where you'll add some spice to the delay. First, there's a pre-delay level which controls the mix of the taps in the output. Next are 4-1 repeat taps with controls for time, gain, and pan. A tap is inactive when the gain is set to 0. Now, I am going to set a groove using 2 taps. I like how it sounds, so I'll move to the next section called delay line. This is the heart of the effect. Apart from the usual delay time and feedback, you get much more unusual parameters to edit. First, there's a great sounding multimode resonant filter. Then a distortion with 2 colors and a high shelving filter for fine tuning. Let's play a bit with the delay line. If one delay line is not enough for you, click here to activate the second one. When both delay lines are activated, you can use the cross feedback control to separate the feedback of the 2 delay lines. Finally, we have a master display, which shows exact values of the selected parameter. You can also use it to edit the values manually, by clicking on it, and entering the desired number. Press Enter on your keyboard to accept, or Escape to cancel. Another OhmForce exclusive feature is the way LFO is handled. LFO in itself is common in many instruments and effects, but OhmForce lets you use it on any control. Just touch a control you like to modulate, see how it gets highlighted, and set the rate. Shape and amount. Easy as cake.